Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. A1, A2, until AN are positive real numbers. Prove that A1 plus A2 plus until plus AN times 1 over A1 plus 1 over A2 plus until plus 1 over AN is bigger than or equal to n squared. How to prove this inequality? If you know the following inequality, it is easy. We are going to apply the AM-GM inequality, arithmetic mean and the geometric mean inequality. We use this inequality twice, one for the first part and another for the second part. The condition to apply this inequality is that all items must be positive. From this given condition, we know that all AIs are positive, and 1 over AI is also positive. Therefore, we are qualified to use this inequality. For the first part, A1 plus A2 plus until plus AN is bigger than or equal to N times the nth root of A1 times A2 until times AN. This is the first result. Now we apply this inequality for the second part. A over A1 plus A over 1 over A2 plus until 1 over AN is bigger than or equal to N times the nth root of 1 over A1 times 1 over A2 until times 1 over AN. We simplify the right-hand side. We have 1 over A1 plus 1 over A2 plus until plus 1 over AN is bigger than or equal to N over the nth root of A1 times A2 times until times AN. This is the second result. We have two results here. We consider the product of the two results. This means the product of the left-hand side is bigger than or equal to the product of the right-hand side of the two results. We simplify the right-hand side. Then we have n squared. We have done the proof. The equal sign is true if and only if all AIs are equal. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.